driver Mason Mitchell.
Well, we could see a change again, Dino Bernal, as his next driver enters the track. He has a good head of steam down the main straightaway. Just cut through his dirt car competition on dirt tracks, moving into the NASCAR Nationwide Series last year and the Cup Series this season, to make his Pocono racing debut this weekend in both Cup and now in ARCA. Kyle Larson, racing out of Sacramento, California.
Cartwheeled by Target Chevrolet, and this guy was a very late entry, almost late last week, where they filed and decided to come up here and run at Pocono. And he's with Turner Motorsports here. It's a very capable operation. They have won here at this track before. It's all about track time to get him acclimated to this facility. He was here testing 2 weeks ago with the Cup car, and this morning he was fastest with the ARCA machines at 168.767. This would be 169.472 miles.